Hi friends, this is a small story about friendship by our Gedam Angels. In this story, Shanvika never shares her toys with her friends. She never allows her friends to touch her stuff. Riya walks out of the room crying. She was left alone playing with her toys. Even Rashmita wanted to play with Shanvi's toys. But as we know, Shanvi never shares her toys with anyone. And one day she went outside playing and she suddenly fell, and her friend came her to help. She realizes her mistake, so from then onwards she started sharing her toys with her friends. She reads storybooks with her friends and they play together. So this is a small story about the friendship. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel Telugu Kids Gedam Angels and like our video. And so guys, on this friendship day, there's one more good news. Our channel Telugu Kids Gedam Angels has collaborated with Telugu One channel. So yes, do subscribe to both the channels, Telugu Kids Gedam Angels and Telugu One channel. Thank you.